look at this. Points in the paint. We talked about the big fellas at the start of the show, and they're doing it.
Brian Davis kicks it out to Grant Hill, loses the handle. Leitner with the final rebound.
Salvadori, one shot altered, one shot blocked. Conference's number one shot blocker, even coming off the bench.
Phelps. And Montross will be called with a push-off.
Yep, he pushed off on Leitner.
That late whistle came from way out front by Lenny Works.
But it was a good call. He pushed off without question.
I think Montross could catch a finger in the eye.
No, I think he's just showing his competitive spirit. He's got a lot of drive out there. He might have got poked.
He got poked in the eye.
Looks to me like he's got blood streaming down from the eye this time. The last time it was the side of the head.
Looks like a prize fighter tonight.
But he did push off. He's going to have to go out now.
Billy, now a warning to the crowd not to throw anything on the floor as Montross heads to the locker room, maybe to get a stitch perhaps.
Well, it's interesting. These two teams opened up this gymnasium. I guess you call it a gym, auditorium, court. Sensational place, but North Carolina won that game.
At that point, Duke was 16-0.